www.easytolearnfrench.com.
Salut! Hello! So today we're going to see the number, we're going to see their pronunciation and the logic behind them. So how do you make them in French? So I'm going to start right now. So the first one, 0, 1, 2. So be careful, this is not deux, but deux. So as I said, I'm on and on and on, it's going to be the same thing. You don't pronounce the last letter most of the time. We're going to see some exception here, but this one is not an exception. You don't say deux, but you're saying deux. Same for trois, it's not trois, but trois. Quatre, so be careful, you don't pronounce this U here, it's not quatre, but quatre. Cinq, you pronounce the Q here, cinq. Six, so this X is pronounced as an S. So it's not six, but six. Sept, so you don't pronounce this P here, but you do pronounce the T here. So it's not sept, but sept. Huit, you do pronounce the T, huit. Neuf, this is like six, so the X is pronounced like an S, so it's not dix, but dix. And then 11 from 16 is irregular. It's onze, douze, treize, quatorze, quinze, seize. So there's a Z here, so that's something you can remember. There's a Z at the end for all of them. So 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then 17 is regular. 17, which is 17, 10, 7. So 17, 18, 19. 20 is 20. So 20. So don't pronounce the G, don't pronounce the T. It's not 20, but 20. Then 21. You're saying 21, so you link the T here with the A, 21, 21. Now this small word in the middle means and, so for us 21 is 20 and 1, so 21. So it's not 21, but 21. So we do have this small word here in the middle, which means and, 20 and 1, 21. 22 though is regular, it's 22, 22, so that's 22. So 23 would be 23, then it would be 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. 30 would be 30. 30. 31 respect the same logic than 21, it's 31, 31. So you can link that too, and with the T and the A, 31. So it's 30 and 1, like it was 20 and 1, 31. Then 32 would be 32, and if you continue, it would be 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. 40 for 40, so it's not 40, but 40, be careful, 40. Say 41 for 41, so we respect the same logic, 41. Then 42, 43, 44, 45, and so on. 50 for 50, 50, not 50, so we still don't pronounce the U after the Q, 50. 51, and 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, and so on, until 60, which is 60, 60. 61 for 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, and so on. Now it starts to be complicated from 70. So in order to be good at French, you need to be good at math. You will see. 70 for 70, which is 60, 10. So 70 for us is 60 plus 10. So it's 70 for 70. So obviously 71 will be 71, 60 and 11. Because it was 10 for 70, it's 11 for 71. So 71, 71. You can link the T and the A here too, so 71. So 72 will be 72. 73, 73, and if you continue, 74, 75, 76. 77, 78, 79. Then 80, it's 80, which is 4 times 20, that's 80, so it's 80. Good at math, I said. 80. So then it will be 81 for 81. Be careful, I said it was 21, but actually for 81 is not 81, but just 81. So that's 81, 81. Then it will be 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. And for 90 is 90, 4, 20, 10. So we don't stop, 90. Then we don't stop, 91. It's still not 91 though, it's 91. 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. For 100 is 100. You don't prolong this T here. So 100 is 100. A farthen is 1000. And million is million. Million is million. So if I have a number, for instance, something like that, it will be 781. So it will be 781. 781. Now, in English, you say 1 million. Sorry, you say 1 farthen or 100. In French, we don't say 1000 or 100. We just say 1000 or 100. So if my number were 1 farthen 781, I would have to pronounce it in French 1000 and not 1000, but just 1000. 1781. So for 100 and for 1000, you don't say 100, 1000. For million, though, you say 1 million. So if that here is 1 million, then you'll have to say 1,781, for instance. So for million, you say 1 million, but for 1,100, you don't say 100, 1,000, you just say 100, 1,000. If it's 2 farthen, then you do say it 2,781. Okay, so thank you very much. And that's your number. Don't forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe to my channel. And I see you guys next time. Au revoir. Bye.